hate you, EA. Really. Duh! Who cares? Okay. All these worlds, the Tupiak, all these kind of worthless. God, that's terrifying. Yeah. These I just kind of left out. This one kind of got tarnished because I just got trapped. Plus, who would like Earth if it. Who likes Earth? It doesn't even have a blood ocean. Oh yeah, and this I'm really excited to revisit. In space. Alright. Let's go into the tribal stage. You might see. Come on. Oh, cute but deadly sneak. Man, these are like all my creatures for this. They even got sneaky. Now, this guy over here. This guy is cool. This guy is the definition of this game. That's why I want to kill him. In a normal manner. Alright, it's food time. Okay, it's the cute but deadly. These guys are cool. And I made them. Okay, that doesn't work so well, but everything else, it just works. That's a lie. Alright, kill them! My friends. Man, they have no health, dude. Look at them! Oh my god! Bro, you have nothing! Alright, alright. Come on. It's time to go home. Oh, yeah, it's time to go home for sure. Yeah, you don't say. Okay. Time for food. We got raw meat. Oh, yeah. Five. I think we should make, anything I can make here? Okay, yeah. Here's this. Weapons. Stone axes. Didgeridoos. No, fishing spears. I want a fishing spear. That'll be a really nice source of food. Okay. So first we get the stone axes. Pretty easy. We just, Everybody attack! It's food time, baby. It's not just one person that's in control anymore. No, it's God that's in control, baby. Bo, do the thing. Okay. Oh boy. Stop. We're not killing cute but deadlies yet. Or, these guys. Oh, how dare you give such an inappropriate name to a beautiful creature like that. Sir, it's not that beautiful. Hey, you trying to steal my food? Ew! What are those? What are these? Okay, these are cute. Okay, yeah, these are cute but deadly. I made these. Tribal chieftain. Bro, I have 110 health. You have nothing against me. Okay. So they're trying to kill me. So you just wait, okay? You really just gotta wait. Stone axe. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. It's time. Yeah. We are so awesome. Now everybody is a chieftain. Get it? Because, like, stone axes.
Where are the Cupid Deadlies? They're not hunting us. There's a whole group of them over here. Oh, wait. Something brown's coming towards us. Something's sneaking around. Don't like it. Oh, it's Fisherman Lemba. Oh, he's just trying to... You know what? What? There are enemies. Why wouldn't we kill them all? I'm sorry you're trying to have a fun time, but we're gonna beat you up. I'm sure you're a great guy, but we just have to destroy you. Pesto. We're eating like pesto or whatever that is. Man, I didn't know we could eat pesto in this. Credit on pesto. At least that's what I think it is. Not sure. So those are the best. Oh, so these are the guys that hate us. Oh my god, it's an epic sneaky. Oh my god, it's beautiful. It's an epic version of something that I made. Oh god, and the eye that's on its arm and the flipped eye. That's so cool and so terrifying. Oh god, it just roars. I've killed a rogue before, but this is too much. This is just too much. Oh, so here's the guys who wanted to kill us. Well. We deeply accept your stupid challenge. Tried. Attack! This will not end well. This is why we save. Also, ew. Why do you exist? Actually, ew. Now, if they can get past the sneaky around the sneaky, it'll be good. Okay, yeah, they chose a pretty good route. Oh no, yeah, this is why we save. Are we winning? This is why we get spit. Your spit will destroy us and maul us to death. Yeah, this won't end well for us, will it? Okay, let's go to the main menu. Don't save. Okay, thank god it didn't close the game. Oh, yep, that was sneaky. Anything else that I've made? Oh, the Blood Warriors. I mean, yeah, those do exist. Not like we've made capture them, we are them. Okay, I guess let's just keep hunting weird Cyclops things. Why am I saving? Nothing's gonna happen. Oh, I haven't saved my tribe, that's why. Tribe, that's why. Okay, let's just wipe out the Glurk. Although they are really well and coolly designed. Coolly designed? Come on. Oh, wait, I forgot. Right click. We which is stupid, by the way.
Chaos is erupting.
No more Happy Meals for you. Oh god, they're all babies too. That's even worse than the chieftain. Newborn. Ha, didn't even try. Didn't take any effort to kill those guys. Hey. What? Hey. Steal anything from us. Maybe except for our eggs. I know that there was eggs there. Hey! Hey! Don't steal our eggs! Those eggs are good! Those are the tiny guys steal your food. They have like less health than babies. I'm gonna die. How did that translate to that? Ow! Please. There we go. It takes a long time for them to realize what they're doing. That's where wild animals would steal our food right now, we wouldn't even realize. Alright. That was good. We wiped out our first species. See, you can't do that in the stealth stage. Oh, those are too expensive. Heavy torches. I want throwing spears. Those look awesome. I think if I get maracas, the feature exists, I might be able to get maracas with, like, hammers on them. Because I know that's a weapon in this. I promise. I've seen it before. And I don't want to do any ally stuff. Boo, that sucks. So for now, I guess not. Angoth was born. He's currently a baby, so he can't really do anything important. The stone caterpillar. Gotta fight the stone caterpillar. Got an ice dweller in the chat. Ice dweller. In the chat. Let me get this ice dweller out of here. Baby's first stone axe! We can outfit our tribal food with one piece of armor. I have a really cool idea. If I think that's enough spore for now. You heard?